Hey, what's up, everybody? My name is Strophinet, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. We're stripped of all our equipment, and we're inside the Sacred Mountain, which doesn't seem the way it should be, because there's a lot of mechanical contraptions in here, while
with the rest of my things,
the matriarchs don't approve the way of the old ones, the people that were, seduced by the machines. But so yeah, my equipment. Thank you. That was quick. But what is this mountain hiding? And why did they bring us here? So it still works, clearly. And then scan the other focus.
What can you show me?
Ow! What is that? What are those circles?
All commanders, halt excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages. But if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
So they called us out as the red hair. They needed to kill Aloy specifically, so I kinda think they know about her focus.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Oh, Olin, yeah.
Olin's focus. How is that possible?
They're connected somehow, so Olin must work for him.
Hold for identity scan. You need to stop listening to Ted and start listening to me.
Where's this from? And when?
Yeah, indeed. Specifically the when. Is that her mother?
Are you my mother?
Kind of read my thoughts there. Terminate at that point of the map. But
why try to kill me just because I look like you?
There is something. Her clothing.
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here.
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Oh, for fuck's sake, you know everything, don't you?
Are you saying I was born here? Inside the mountain?
It is easier if I show you.
I think. Oh, so we got a new bow as well. I think the woman in the scan over there was the one Aloy thinks is her mother, had really modern clothing on. She was wearing really modern clothing, so does that mean they are still old ones, as they call them, alive? And is Aloy one of them then? So let's follow Tirsa and let's find out, because she's... Apparently we were born in here. But why does everybody think we don't have a mother then? Just because our mother is an old one? Is that the problem?
Why did you bring me here?
It seemed you were dying, and to die near one's mother is sacred. Lanzra fought it, of course, but Jezza sided with me.
So wait.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Oh. Did they lock up every old one they came across and locked them up inside of the mountain? Or did they even just find them here?
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy.
Excuse me?
The mountain is your mother.
What? What are you talking about?
Oh. She was preserved. She was probably born ages ago.
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you.
Wait. So the
Aloy,
woman we saw
the
is
massacre was just
Old
the
Mother
first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
Look at her face.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door.
Thank you, Aloy.
My mother?
Is it opening? What was that? Oh, that's a red light. That's never good, is it? Oh.
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Not really.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No. Please.
Wait, if something is corrupted, we can fix that, Aloy. I'm trying to wrap my brain around all of this because there's a lot of information coming in right now.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you as if she knew you.
Tirsa?
Are you not listening?
There is no All Mother.
It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption, the goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me, because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Olin. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killers saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
Did anybody register that we actually won the proving, by the way? Because I kind of feel that they didn't.
The tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
Wait, I did pick up that power cell in the previous episode, right?
How was the war party defeated?
Oh, never mind, I'm just gonna... Oh, there's a...
They have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy, as though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Okay. By the way, I'm going to heal, because apparently I still have some left.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you.
I'm still torn about that. So either she was preserved and somehow released out of that mountain, or it's something else completely, and I'm completely wrong. There's also, I do like the way they talk about all of this, because they personify the mountain as the All Mother.
Yes.
So the mountain is her womb.
Sisters, the goddess spoke.
And the area around her is the embrace.
Heal the corruption.
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister.
For once, Lansra, join with us. This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
Oh, you're a lovely woman, aren't you? Don't worry, Aloy. We'll get you out of this jam.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn.
This is the weirdest religion I've ever seen, by the way. That's not really true, but
lie with you.
It's contradictory how they loathe the use of machinery, but their headquarters is inside of a mountain filled with
what's a seeker?
Machines.
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the Sacred Land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
I can go anywhere?
I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the Metal World.
Oh, yeah. Are there other seekers?
Have there been other seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a seeker?
No, not a seeker.
What are you not telling me?
Yeah, indeed. We want to know more about him.
Aloy. Perhaps another day.
Oh, come on. Come on.
Done with Rost's body?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover.
Oh, thanks for that image.
But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you, with flowers on the grave.
Thank you, dear sir.
Thank you.
So we keep referring to these guys as the killers, but do they have a better name?
You said Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes, but it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
Okay, so that's one lead we can follow. The Tainted Lands.
One of the lands beyond Nora territory called Tainted.
Is it not obvious? Our land is sacred. We live in sight of the One Goddess, All Mother, source of all that lives.
Who is a machine?
Beyond her sight lies a vast fallen land, spiritually tainted. That is why it is against tribal law to leave. But the Seeker blessing will protect you.
Your laws do not make sense for one bit. So everything else outside is tainted because we live in the embrace of the Mother. I do like how everything is named in this area, because the mountain is the Mother. Underneath the mountain is the womb of the Mother, logically. The town that is built on top of the mountain is the heart. And then we have the surrounding area, our Mother's embrace. And yeah, I think we passed an area that was called the Watch as well. So really, really like the naming. What else can I do?
You've suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
Fair enough.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so.
But we are free to choose.
I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
Yes, indeed. And then the Metal
World. Why are the ruins of the Metal World forbidden?
They are blighted places, Aloy. Dark and wicked, like the children of metal who built them. When they rebelled and tried to murder All Mother, Her wrath leveled their cities, but could not cleanse their sin. Their ancient spite haunts those ruins, ready to ensnare anyone foolish enough to enter them.
But I've been in a ruin. It looked a lot like the inside of Allmother.
Thank you, Aloy.
That cannot be so.
Yes, it is.
Then, this is something beyond my understanding. I will trust you to reveal the truth.
So wait, you guys don't even know what it's like inside of one of those ruins, but just assume they're bad? Because you would have realized that your old mother is just the same thing. But yeah, never mind. I should be on my way.
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the Gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varro, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a seeker.
With that mark we just got.
Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
Thank you very much, Tirsa.
Nora Faithful, we will soon begin.
With what?
Purify your hearts. Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe. When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices, we will join ours to theirs.
Wow, they're all praying to this thing. And it looks impressive. I'm wondering, can I enter again? Because I did pick up that power cell.
Only matriarchs are allowed inside the mountain.
There we go.
My matriarch Tirsa made an exception for you, but that's over now.
Okay. So, that power cell was completely optional, interestingly enough. And I don't know if I should have used that somewhere. So let's go down and see what we can find over here. I'm wondering if I can pick up a few quests inside of the village as well. Might be something to do as well. What is this? Medicinal salve brush. Thank you very much. And then I'm going to quickly check the menu as well, because I had a few extra skill points. Three, actually. Interesting. So I could go further into the stealth tree. This decisions. I hate these kind of decisions, but I'm going to go for gather. So additional natural resources when foraging, especially useful for wood, I would think. And then I'm going to go with strike from above, because I'm guessing we're going to level up quite a bit before we encounter even more human enemies. And then inventory, I think we're using the most of our stuff. Can I actually, I think I needed to, modify weapons, there we go. So now that way I can improve my weapons with those coils. 20% fire. So that just adds damage to when I use fire arrows. But if I just use the damage coil, well, you know what, I have a few of these, so I'm gonna equip the damage coil and then the handling coil. There we go, first modification done. And then this thing, if I can... No modifications available for this weapon. Okay, never mind. As it would have improved the shock damage on that thing, and I think I can do that with, outfits as well. Resist ranged attacks or resist fire and ranged attacks. There we go. Resist fire weave. That's, well, it's something at least. And then ammo. Don't think that's needed, but I think I can upgrade my carrying capacity, maybe. I'm gonna have to go out and get me some more wood. What are our quests? So, ancient armory. An ancient suit of armor lies in the ruin of the old ones, visible but out of reach. Find use for the power cell. Ah, there we go. So that's what that power cell is for. A level 25 quest. Interesting. Probably not something we should try first. We still have that errand we can do, and there's... Oh, wait, what's this? Tutorials? Free experience? Trip machines with shock wires. Can I activate that? What happens if I activate that?
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
Yes, indeed. And there's more stuff in here. Thank you very much. 9%.
Tuck that away.
And there's some more over here. The further we go along, the more I will cut that out. But it's apparently a pretty big part of the game to just gather everything we find. But we need to get outside. Campfire discovered. This thing. What's that? Supply crate, thank you very much.
Aloy!
Yes?
Aloy!
Oh, hello, Tab.
All Mother be praised. You're
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay.
And suddenly he goes back in that monotonous sound.
I'm honored.
Speak up, Tab. Any rumors? Rumors? What rumors? Just
what
asking for rumors?
What sort of rumors did you hear?
Okay.
That you were wounded. Expected to die. And then High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All-Mother. Huh. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter the mountain. But you deserve the honor.
Yeah, we killed like 20 dudes.
The survivors had told everyone how you fought to save them.
I wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vala, too.
And Bast, the man who raised me. He fought to save me, and he died for it.
The survivors didn't speak of him, but I remember him. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy, I don't think he regretted it.
I do feel like that's probably the worst part of being an outcast, that nobody will remember you once you're gone. But of course Aloy will remember Rost, as well as we will. Why are you here
with a bow and spear, Teb? You're a Stitcher, not a Brave.
Most of our Braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any Brave trails, right?
Yeah, indeed. Because that's where he fell down when we saved him originally. So the gate.
I knew the gate opened.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is out there?
I need to pass
Not
through.
Yet.
You'll have to talk to Resh then, up on the wall. He's the new war chief. I'm not sure he'll help you.
Yeah, I'm not sure either, because he didn't really like us. Because Resh was the guy that oversaw the proving and the beginning. So the guy that we insulted when we told him he was guarding the latrine.
Why wouldn't Resh help me?
Well, he says mean things about you.
Every return the favor.
A motherless curse, an outcast, that sort of thing.
Yeah. I wish he hadn't been made war chief, but Sona disappeared after the ambush. They say she went after the killers all by herself.
Okay, who's Sona?
Sona was the tribe's war chief, but she went missing after the war party was ambushed. You probably saw her at Mother's Heart, a tall, lean woman with dark skin and long white hair. Her daughter ran in the proving, but she
didn't. Oh, Vala.
Was Vala her daughter?
Yes, she was. I liked her.
Yeah, we liked her too.
So did I.
How dangerous
What's
is
the danger
it out there?
In the embrace? Are the killers still there?
No. They're long gone. The war party went after them, but the killers slaughtered them. They have some evil power over the machines. They corrupt them, make them fight at their side.
Okay.
Corrupted machines. They're loose in the embrace?
Some have broken through. And from what I hear, it's even worse outside the embrace. Believe me, this is no time to go traveling.
But we're a seeker now, so goodbye,
I should
Teb.
Be on my way, Teb.
Be safe, Aloy.
And that's probably the reason why Resh is gonna allow us through, because he doesn't really have a choice in the matter now, does he? We already knew that those guys, those killers, had some kind of control over machines. We haven't seen that in action yet, but it seems like they. Well, it's not just controlling, they're talking about corruption as well, the same as the gate did
Never
inside of the mountain.
These.
It seems like we're full up on medicine. So let's see if we can't go outside. And there's the camp. Okay. Yeah, we need. Oh. So this is the gate we need to get open.
There are rumors of a demon loose in the embrace, a thing of dark metal that corrupts every machine it touches. Where did it come from?
A demon.
They say it broke through the gates of the Embrace. Who is they? Varl and his followers. They tried to stop it, but the demon was too fast, too powerful. Varl's a fool to defend that gate. It is here at Mother's Watch that we will make our stand.
So I can just jump over here, right?
To join the Hymn of Atonement, and more are on the way.
But hello, Resh.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Well, we're the Seeker.
Since I was anointed a Seeker. Now open the gate.
You, a Seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the Proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the Sacred Mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
We, you're a nobody. Watch your tongue, or you dishonor the dead. Yeah, I think that's a fitting
How can you
answer.
Be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back.
Oh, fuck you, dude.
Resh, come on. Silence! I am your war chief.
And an idiot.
I am a Seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
Well then. No problem then, right? Just open the gate.
What was that?
Oh, shitballs. That watcher saw something. Uh-oh. Something big is coming. What the frick is that?
Sound the alarm!
Is that the alarm? It's like a scorpion. So, oh, great.
By the goddess, what's it doing to them?
Taking control.
Taking control indeed. Okay, let's get that bow out.
Brace yourselves!
It doesn't give a fuck about those arrows.
What have you brought on us now, you motherless curse?
Yeah, it's our fault.
Kill them, Braves! Kill them all!
Okay.
Ready yourselves! Today we fight a curse! A demon! Oh, Mother, give us strength.
I'm gonna go into position. Wait.
Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Attack! Watch
there
the
striders!
It's driven them mad!
Oh! There we go! Oh, shit! Oh, shitballs! Damn it! I can't really hit the canisters from over here. Oh, shit! I'm affected by something! Can't I heal that? Oh wow, I'm out of ammo. I should... Should scan this thing. Weakness, fire, okay. And there's things on top. So let's swap to fire arrows. There goes something! Come on! Get it off! I feel like I need to... take that off with another... Oh, wow. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, I couldn't get away. Back to fire arrows. Come on. Get down. He's almost down. Ooh.
It's down.
The demon is down.
Ooh. Well, killers at the proving. How'd you do it? Show me. You made them obey you. How? This. You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. A couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Oh.
Aloy, how did you do that? You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I've figured it out.
Ooh.
But I need to test
it. Can that control machines?
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All-Mother. No matter what Resh says...
Thank you.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
Glad someone appreciates the work.
And my thoughts go with you.
I hope no dirty thoughts come with you, because that's going to be a bit strange.
Prepared immediately. I don't care if you have to bandage it together. Get it done.
He's a lovely man, isn't he? PSI overrides available. What the fuck is a Ooh. Watch your Strider broadhead charger and tall neck. What does that even mean? Can I check this? There's a basket here. Okay, anything else? The rest of the Striders, I'm gonna just loot those guys as well. Metal burn. That is something new. A tear coil. I did check out the corruption dude.
I'm done speaking with you, outcast.
Yeah, I didn't intend to speak with you either, so fair enough. Just quickly gonna check if I can't upgrade anything as well. Because we've gathered a lot of resources right now. So crafting, carry capacity. I can upgrade my weapons satchel. +5 so I can carry 5 weapons. Why not? And then we have outfit satchel, the same thing. And then we have resource, I need another boar, bone, everything I can upgrade, potion pouch, yeah, there we go. And that just will clear out all my wood again, so I'm gonna have to gather a few more. I'm also gonna, there's a merchant here apparently, I'm just gonna talk to her. Hello? Does she sell anything of interest? Doesn't seem like she does, although what is this? I need watcher lenses. That's fair enough. Anything else for these thingies? Nah, I like my armor the way it is right now, so I'm just gonna sell a few things. Well, as long as I can use it, I am at 26 out of 50 capacity, so I don't think I'm gonna actually do that. I do get the free sample book, so thank you very much. And I think I have a lot of supply boxes in my inventory as well. So, ooh, look at that. So, let's take the health potion. Take all this. Echo shell. Well, why not, eh? Thank you all for those items. And that's the power cell, probably, yeah. A battery designed for a mid-21st century military hololock. Okay, fair enough. Pick up rock. Okay, so I'm gonna take another break. Mother's Cradle, again. I'm gonna take another break, and when we get back, we're gonna try and take over a machine, I think. So thank you guys enormously for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thank you. Goodbye.